rich man died and he left a will. A poor man died and he left a bill. Things gotta change, gotta keep it real. We only get one life. A rich man died and he left a will. A poor man died and he left a bill. Things gotta change, gotta keep it real. We only get one life. Spread love, fix each other's crown. When the sun up, when the sun down. New rules, dropping jewels. I'm the leader of the new school. We on one, yeah, we on now. We on one, yeah, we on now. Stick together like a unit. We don't make moves, we make movements. We only get one life. One life, one life. We only get one life.
Instruments in this joint,
all the schoolwork and all that.
Last time I was here, I wasn't even taller than Locker. Look at this.
Look at this. You see I'm taller than Locker? Crazy. Oh, I didn't know somebody real Locker.
There's a man coming up in my classroom that I was in from 5th grade to 6th grade.
It's a teacher that's I ain't trying to do the most. Not my original teacher. Shout out to Mr. Ellis. This is where I learned pretty much how to write a song, doing poetry. All the ideas that I had pretty much came out of here. Quality relationships with, you know, my friends and all that, made me who I was today.
Fifth or sixth grade here.
Across the hall, middle school, all that. History class, science class. Math class, and then the English class. That was it.
Now we're gonna try to sneak into this band room. I don't know who the band teacher is. I'm just gonna introduce myself, and the camera gonna be rolling, and we're gonna finesse the footage. I'm gonna try to get into the room that I used to practice in. It's pretty much like you ever been to prison and been in solitary confinement. That's what the room looked like.
Right, well, we saw our.
What?
very toxic dimension.
I don't have a dollar or anything, but since this is my own school, I do have a 20, and I'm going to give you a 20.
Hey, thank you.
He
bought
me something.
Let me see.
He bought me something.
He won't think for that. He bought me something.
Hey,
Thank you. Eighth grade graduation. Kill the performance.
Yeah, it ain't over yet. It ain't over. Yeah. Trying to get hype. Got hype. Got the skill. Come on, stop. Yeah.
It's on my
Not what I was expecting.
With all the magic. They can't
do hot around
here.
Oh, they got a drum set. Everything. Okay.
Can they like open it up?
Okay.
This whole
section right here is my domain.
Wind chimes and everything. Xylophone. Okay, the Tiffany was definitely not over here. It was over there. Huh?
Of this joint being the conductor. JS, aka the conductor. And now I'm gonna take you all into the room where I used to lock myself in.
Oh, damn, they got stuff on there.
Anyway, try to get some footage in.
This a little bit. This was the room that I used to lock myself in for hours and hours, and that's how I became the best. The best didn't just come from out of nowhere. You got to put the work in.
That is too funny. You used to lock yourself
in that room. Yeah, for hours and hours before school, after school, during lunch.
Well, how did you ever get, they never know you was up in there?
No, he knew, my band teacher, he knew, but like this used to be like the practice one.
Oh.
Like for percussion.
Oh, for
yeah.
Real?
Of course, newer, you know, instruments,
yeah.
But it's pretty much the same. Newer
wow.
Chairs and everything.
Wow. How your dad doing?
He's good, man.
Good.
He's good.
Good.
Yeah,
that's
he's
good.
Real good.
That's good.
Oh yeah, they got the drum pads and everything.
Yeah, used to kill this joint. It's probably, I think this might be one of the same joints I used to use. So for the people that don't know what this is, instead of making a bunch of noise and disturbing everybody, used to use this to practice on. Same thing, not the actual drum. And this was the stage I performed at 8th grade graduation. Looks super smaller though now. Maybe because I was like 5'6" at the time, or 5'5". Definitely not gonna open that. They're gonna think I'm doing a surprise performance.
They just asked me to come here. I don't know. They said the teacher's not here.
Y'all sounded good. Y'all sounded good. I gotta go, but y'all sounded really good. It was nice meeting all of y'all.
You too.
Keep up the good work, okay? Talent. This is where the talent comes from. But I don't really know if it's talent, because you know it's discipline, hard work, a lot of hours put in that room. But this concludes the Robert Goddard Montessori experience. We out. We don't make moves, we make movements.